Rudy Kasi.
Ah, they are going to be ruthless.
In the second term.
They say that they will eat everything. Plus the flag ya county, eh? They will eat plus your flag ya county. Kila kitu, ama they be thorough and leave a good legacy.
That's it.
Two things.
Yeah, especially two those things. Who want to be president one day.
Yes, two things. The governors who've been who've retained their seat.
Yes, the incumbents.
The incumbents will either eat everything.
Yes.
Kwa county.
Or
wakule paka flag ya county. Wawache tu meza mbili hapo na kiti, or they will be very thorough looking to leave a legacy. I hope they do the latter.
Yes.
Ile ya kuwacha legacy and people will remember. Mm. Yawa. We used to have a governor here called Alfred Mutua.
Yes.
We the people of Machakos will tell you the story.
Mm-hmm.
That is the man who changed this county. Unanipata?
Yeah.
Sio ati yo kulikuwa na governor hapa Machakos County. Unaona hii People's Park. Ilikuwa ikona stage ilikuwa na nini walikula paka wakakunywa maji ya damu wakamaliza, but mtu kama Alfred Mutua, yeah, I know will deliver
definitely
because he has bigger ambitions hapa mbele. Anaona maendeleo chap chap ikiwa ndio springboard yake ya kusimama pale 2022
definitely.
Alfred Mutua for president
atasimama
yeah.
And he'll be up against
Ruto,
deputy president Ruto.
Mm-hmm.
And then
Gideon Moi,
and then
Joho the Sultan.
That's four right
That's
now.
That's four. Okura Court wants to make a comeback. Hey, like
come
amechoma.
On.
Amechoma. Kwanza ile tweet yake ya jana ilimumisha.
Ilisemaje?
He had tweeted and said that we have checked this result. There was a lot of anomalies and things like that. He tweeted about not being sure about what the results.
Right.
But remember, he was among the first people to defeat concede. concede defeat. Unanipata. So, what were you conceding on?
On the defeat.
What were you conceding on, depending on what?
Right.
How do you concede, then later come and start talking about and how the numbers were not looking good? Unajua hiyo sasa hiyo ujenga singile spendi, by the way.
Breakfast with Jeff and Jelango.